Governor of Imo State Hope Uzodinma has sworn in 4 new commissioners, bringing the total number to 28. The governor urged the new commissioners to be committed and dedicated in an effort to achieving the shared prosperity agenda. TVC's Prusuba reports.
Gathered in this executive chamber of the government house of Owerri are top government functionaries and supporters of the 4 new commissioners who were there to witness the swearing. The oath taken, performed, and relevant documents signed. The governor used the occasion to urge the newly sworn in commissioners to quickly key into the developmental agenda of the government. He told them to serve with utmost transparency and honesty, which he said are the anchor of his government.
We are already conversant with Imo people, which is to serve transparently with accountability and responsibility being our motto. In the attainment of our prosperity agenda, as encapsulated in our 3R mantra of reconstruction, rehabilitation, and recovery, we have demanded to serve Imo people with everything at our disposal.
Governor Uzodinma, however, warned against indolence, but commitment at his administration sees corruption as a mortal sin that cannot be condoned.
For the incoming commissioners, the job is a very serious job. It's not a tea party. I'm sure that your colleagues would have told you that we need to constantly be on our toes to justify not only our commitment to Imo people, also our choice as the people serving the Imo people for now. We cannot afford to be complacent in the execution of our duties.
We are very grateful to you and especially to the people of Imo State for the opportunity given to us to serve. We have sworn our oath and we will abide by it. We will serve with honor and dignity. So help us, God. Our thanks goes especially to Almighty God for bringing us here. Without Him, it would not have been possible.
This development gave room for minor cabinet reshuffle in the ministries of finance, health, tourism,